he was so excited to win a Six Nations. I wonder how he's feeling now. This is just magic.
Let's win a triple crown. He's really hardy there. Your Grand Slam and triple crown. All the history, every piece of history, 120 years of history, you're hardy. It doesn't happen every day. That's a magic achievement.
He saw what it says to him. When he came back to Paris, and that drop, that's what I'm about. Those moments is fortunate, but some players really do deserve to be on that pedestal to be a Grand Slam winner. A Sexton is one of those players.
100%, yeah. It's so funny, we've seen so much parts of people's games over the championships in terms of skill, in terms of accuracy, and today we saw the mental side, I think, more than everything. I've had on the biggest occasion in the players and the other bodies on the line, but the discipline was organised. And with the execution and just like Shane and Matt talking about intent at the story, he went after me.
Is this the best of the best part of the
course? This from now on, I'm going to so excited to see you and your family, your parents, your wife, or whoever it may be.
It's such fun walking around the stadium in those circumstances. But I'm really glad we got to do it because we heard the mantra right the way through this tournament.